All right, you have to watch Saturday Night Live this week. The show is gearing up to welcome its oldest host ever. But we love her. 88-year-old actress Betty White is going to be hosting the show this week. Her stint comes on the heels of a Facebook campaign that enlisted over 500,000 people. They petitioned the show's producers to give her an opportunity to host.
The nerves are running rampant tonight because I'm scared to death, if you really want to know the truth.
You know what? She'll do great. She's going to be so funny.
Be
I know. She's funny just standing there. Several female stars from SNL's past, including Tina Fey and Amy Poehler, are also taking part in what will be a Mother's Day themed episode. You can see that right here on WXII 12 at 11:30 tomorrow night.